Hey, what's up, YouTube? On Madden Ultimate Team again. Hopefully, this video doesn't have any problems today. So, yeah. Looks like I got one open pack. I need to. There we go. Got another one, huh? Wait, what the hell? Got a free card today, by the way, guys. Got that Odell Beckham Jr. Pretty nice. Thank you, Madden. Wanna do some challenges. I've been working on the campaign. I got the Bengals done. So how many I gotta do? We got campaign, hopefully kickoff. I actually got these two done. Week 3. And I actually got one card from it. I'll show you the one I got. Oh, that's what I got right there. Hold on one second. That's my Dante Jackson. Dante Jackson. 78, but still pretty good cornerback. Looking for week 4 if they have them. If I do, I'll probably do a video about it. Alright, we'll start with the Bears. Got two of these done. So, I want to change something about my uniforms real quick. If you guys like these ones better, the one with them about the change, let me know. Allow 3 or fewer complete passes, one drive. The more you do, the harder they get. I hear.
Took the air on their last drive with tremendous success. They completed big pass to Tumbuki's 16-yard touchdown.
Graphics are awesome this year.
Let's see if they go that route again this time around. Now the offense getting set for the
hit. Yeah, it's kind of laggy. I hate when that happens. Oh, shit, yeah. Got far. I had him. Sorry for lagging, guys, but I hate when it happens. Just my connection's been kind of shit lately. But at least the video's still going. At least. I think Call of Duty's a lot different with me lagging. Gotta probably power up the train. Alright, this one I get a silver defense tackle pack. Allow less than 10 yards, one drive. Ooh, that's gonna be hard. By the way, guys, I might be making videos of World War II if I want to try sometime here. Hopefully it goes well, but yeah, they have DLC 4 out now. So I was playing all morning, and I didn't even sleep last night because I get her to sleep again. I don't know why it happened. I'm sleeping problems. This might take more than one time. Sure, it could be. Jack Frost, I don't know if you watch this video, buddy, but yeah, what do you think about this game? I guess that was pretty easy. So it's gonna take me more than one try in case if I screwed up or something. But no, I actually did it. A lot of coins on that one too. Gonna need those. I'm about to buy some points sometime. If I do, I'll probably do a video about opening packs. Actually, you get an extra 100. Now. Silver defense tackle pack. I think I have that one already. but still pretty cool. Alright, final one. Score a TD. One drive. And I get a silver wide receiver pack. Let's do it, guys. Wait, what's the difficulty rookie? So, yeah, I'll start getting harder and harder. I ain't even tired. Oh yeah, that's what the background looks like. It's pretty cool. Micah Hyde, Christian McCaffrey. Wish I can get those cards for that, but I didn't, unfortunately. Maybe I might buy a pack, because I might have enough for one. Aaron Rodgers, he's my quarterback. But yeah, I really apologize for the lag if you guys like watching these videos. At least I can make one, but it's better perfect, I guess, but it just depends how you guys like to watch them. To me, like, if someone's gonna watch, I don't mind what the, like, condition is. At least it's up, and you can see it. Did it just freeze on me? Yeah, I think it did. God damn it. Come on, YouTube. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Come on, stop being so laggy. Oh, you missed it. Oh, I just got an achievement. Wow. Damn, look at that lag. So Bears challenge is done. Pretty cool. Final rank up after that one, but still pretty cool. Andy Jones, 67 overall. Yeah, my Tony Brown's better still. Alright, Seattle. Yeah, that's the pack I was looking for. Let's open one of those. Nice one. Ooh, we got a 73 overall. Tis Tullivore, I believe you call it. Oh, and aha, same player. No. Shit. That was a game where I definitely had the risk for. Oh well, still pretty fun to open that. Play the Bengals. Actually, no, I think I want to start a Legends one. For one of those. Legends. Diamond McNabb. Okay. Slowbird. Oh, wow, they're 82 overall. That's gonna be pretty hard. Actually, hold on 1 second. What's the difficulty in this? All pro. I'm gonna get all my all. I know I can probably do this, but it'll probably take me more than the first try. I don't hear a lag anymore. I'm just thinking of someone else.
Hey, it's the coach in our Tiburon studio in Orlando. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And this is Madden Ultimate Team. Up next, we've got what ought to be a great matchup between the Green Bay Packers and the Philadelphia Eagles. With that, let's get up to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. We're standing by for the...
Oh wow. That guy's 92 overall.
Charles Payment
And yes, the storyline here, the weather. Snow and more than expected as this game gets. So how will that impact how this one goes?
Can these teams ignore the distraction? The strangeness?
I guess I just gotta win this game. God damn it. Let's restart. Wait, you can restart it, right? I think you just gotta let it go until it's over. Yeah. Who knows? I can probably do it. Maybe not. Oh shit, it's. I'm like tripping and falling on the snow, damn it. I don't think I'm gonna get this, but. That freeze again. God damn it. Alright, come on, YouTube. Come on. I was waiting for YouTube to get back to my phone and, well, YouTube's on my phone, just waiting for mixture. There we go. I'm still have to get used to all pro on this. Haven't played it yet on this game. I can make these passes. These guys are pretty good. Oh shit. It's not like the challenges I'm doing right now. But I know how to play it all pro, I just gotta get used to it again. I just got pushed out of the end zone, but yeah, I still got the touchdown. Yeah, I missed field goal. God damn it. Yeah, damn it, Bobby. Kind of goes faster, so. Uh There we go. That's the kicker I was looking for. Now, if I can intercept this or something. Looks like we can tie it out. They have the lead, obviously, late in the game. The best news for them is if for some reason we would make a mistake, a full does not look good. The budget that helps you measure bottom line is do all the things that you're taught in order to close out the game. They're going to take a knee again. I guess that's fine. Just got to try it again after. Don't freeze. Don't freeze. Sorry, I lost that one. See if I can do it again here. See if I can get this one. Win.
They couldn't get it done. However, we retreated in really a spectacular affair. Even though they didn't finish it off.
This is gonna be pretty hard. Do it with 3 minutes left and try to get a touchdown. It's gonna be pretty hard. I can do it, it's just probably gonna take me like a few tries. All pro and situations like this. I just had to do some real quick. Pretty hard. Now, why you don't want me to win?
The people sit out there as he's on to kick the play.
I get one chance to do a Hail Mary. Damn, this is hard. I'm gonna try another one. That one's pretty hard. Alright, I'll be right back. See if I can get Lawrence Taylor. It'd be pretty close, actually. Let's see what. Forgot to see what difficulty it is. All pro still. Wait, are these all pro?
First down. Without much daylight ever.
Madden. Everyone's going to be able to catch the football. It doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, beware how they come your way. Throw a 12. Good coverage that time as he was able to put it in.
Pretty laggy, guys. God damn it.
One of the bigger plays of the game thus far. The crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down.
So fucking laggy.
So kicker football here as we welcome you back. And come up on a first and 10, it's really needing a square. Could be their final drive. Rodgers will bring him up to the line, first and 10. And he's 6-7 then on this drive.
Thank you for the extra boost.
Antonio Brown, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Well, the hard work's done. Now they just need to put the post, tie it up, but then the defense is going to have to hold up to send it over top. No matter what, I know there's an inclination.
Bye, misses.
Go for two here, but if you miss it, so just under 2 minutes to play, and this would figure to pretty much be your ball game right here. And this is going to be a timeout. And now looking at the clock, they do have two timeouts, but even if they force a three, and then it's going to have very little time remaining. So that means they get to be aggressive and find a way.
All right, see if I can get the ball back. Hope it's a 2 timeouts. Hopefully they don't like spike it like the other team did.
Situation coming up. But Alabama's going to take another timeout. And they get it right at the 30-second mark of
if I just got that field goal, I have this problem right now waiting for another touchdown. Now.
All right, so the timeout over and all 11 men back out of the field for the defense.
Come on, interception. He's running it. Like last time, interception. Alright, I'll try it again. pretty hard. These legend ones. Want the players to get out of work hard for them. That's what that's I'm saying. I can do them. I can do them. Difficulty.
Now the offense getting ready on second down. Rodgers throwing on second down.
Landing talent. Oh, come on. I need this game one. God damn. These are pretty hard. I think I'm just gonna, I'll try this. It's all the same coins. Is he all pro? I wonder. I'm just gonna say yeah. Alright, I'll try one more. I have Sanders already, but I could get a better one. I'll try the Larry Allen one, but
it's probably going to be the same as before. I'll give this one try, and then, if I don't get it, I'm just going to call the day. Let the video come back to me here. Let's try this one. Try the radio overall. I retired in my prime like I'm M. Jordan. Table dancing in Southampton. Use the glasses for fitness. Cooling out in the web, and I done pick up my list. KD.
Hey everybody, it's the coach here in Orlando, getting you for this edition of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Up next, we've got what ought to be a great matchup between the Green Bay Packers and the Dallas Cowboys. So with that, let's head over to the heart of Texas, massive AT&T Stadium in Arlington. On the call, here are Randy Buck and Darrell Taylor.
Oh, 191 overall. Oh, yeah.
Let's figure out the end result. Send it back to him. On third. Time for a break. We'll come back and see what transpires after this.
I think I can get this one.
Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get your reset. They're facing a critical third down now as they're trying to hold on to this lead.
See if I can do this, guys.
So the offensive unit called, you know, now we got to resume play.
It frees on me again. I got a touchdown with the extra point, I'll be tired. If I didn't let them get a field goal, like, and if I got a touchdown, I'd be the that's where they go. Guys, I'm gonna call it for the video. I said I was gonna try it one time. I know I'm gonna lose now with 22 seconds left. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. Sorry about the lagging a lot. But yeah, I did some campaign challenges, and next time I try this, I might come back to this one. I don't know if I'll try not to quit, I just did. but yeah, guys, if I do any without filming, I'll let you guys know. But also likely I might do this with filming. We'll have to see. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Miss Prison 21 out.